Hello and welcome to WPBeginner.com. Today I'll show you how to send a custom welcome email to new users in WordPress. You're growing your website and you're getting more readers. You know how important it is to engage in those readers to keep them coming back. A great way to do that is to send custom email to them when they join your site. To do this easily, just install and activate the SB Welcome Email Editor plugin. Once I've activated it, we'll go to Settings, SB Welcome Email to create your custom email message. Here you fill out these fields, and down here you can customize the email body for a more personalized experience. This is where you can also change what gets sent to the admin. Usually that's you. And finally, you can customize the forgot username password email that gets sent out. Once you fill all that out, click Update Settings. Then you can send a test email and see what it looks like. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out WPBeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.